can't come three people at a time.
Right? There's lesbian.
There's always somebody missing in this group.
Pengine man, pengine unakula mkate three quarters.
Karibu sana kwenye show. Yo, brand new single, Tiwa Savage. Tell us about that real quick.
Hi man, Tiwa Savage, where is BN when you need him?
I know, so that's why I'm asking. I needed to ask him a few questions.
Manzi, Tiwa Savage ni mnoma. Manzi, kwanza doing the video, alikuja na glam squad. Kama na armed security, majiwagon, nini. Hey, boss, chill out. Manzi, she's so cool. Tumekutana nayo kwa award ceremonies mob. Mm-hmm. And we're just like, you know what, at some point in our careers, lazima tufanye something.
Yeah.
So tukikuwa Lagos last year. Tukafanya ngoma and then a couple of months later tukarudi kushoot video.
Yeah.
So tulishoot e video na Pato Ranking at the same time.
Where did
and
you
one
shoot
other
the
artist
video?
That we won't not mention now.
Where did you shoot the video?
In Nigeria.
In Lagos.
Yeah. And people have asked, how come you guys don't shoot in Kenya anymore? Yeah, and you guys are international of that level.
How come we don't shoot all the time? How come we don't
Wait. These are the same people who took us international. So, like, when I was international, we are an international.
Mkitupeleka international, what are you doing international?
Yeah, but, like, I think, yeah, it's a good concern, but I would say, Ngoma Ziko, we've done a couple of songs with a lot of Kenyan artists. Hata kuna zingine tumefanya collab kama artists kama wanne watano hivi.
Tuambie kama watatu.
There's wako wanakaa. Kuna King Kali, kuna Calligraph Jones.
LG.
Kuna Nyashinski, kuna Shinski.
That's a shock.
Kuna Hat the Band. Kuna Hat the Band. Nani anapenda Hat the Band hapa?
Hakuna manzi wa 254. Hakuna manzi kwa hizi kolabo za Kenya.
Fena yuko?
Aha, bas. Mademu wapo.
Yo, actually hata Fena aliko write ingoma tumefanya na Tiwa Savage. She co-wrote the song, man. So she's involved. So
hizo pa tunasikia Tiwa Kimba Swa.
I was going to ask.
Fena who wrote that?
Fena who wrote
that? With a shout out to Fena, man. Phenomenal.
Speaking of all these artists you're working with, you guys have decided that in 2018 you're going to release one song a month.
Yes.
Every single month, brand new song from Sauti Sol.
Every month.
Right.
Yeah, every month tunatoa LP at the end of the year, it's African Source.
African Source.
So kila month tunatoa ngoma collaboration tumefanya na different African acts all over the continent.
Wow.
So expect kila one song every month or even two from Sauti Sol kuanzia December. Mpaka December.
Lakini actually hata wezi choka because last year, imagine last year we didn't even release a solo Sauti Sol song.
Yeah.
We only released three songs.
Yeah.
Collaborations. Sikwato Pedro, the one we did with the Angolan artist, Sikwato. Tukafanya Mbozi za na Pepe Cool. Sindio? Na, yeah. So, atuku release a like, unajua, but right now, we have songs. A song a month, but I'm still joking.
And apart from the singles, are we also going to see another tour across the Republic of Kenya, like Believe and Band?
The one we did together.
You know what I'm saying? This time with Joy Mutengi as well.
For sure.
Another tour.
A tour is in the works because a tour is very expensive. See, Wongo, a tour is very expensive, and to do such a thing, we need stakeholders. So right now we're in the process of getting them. Tunaona tushapata Joy Mutengi na na pia nyinyi mko ndani. So like we're in the process of thinking about it na tunafikiria ni vile tunaifanya East Africa, not even like Kenya pekee. So East Africa na the whole of Africa. So
yeah.
Big things are going, yeah.
You guys came in to the song Melanin, which is amazing, if you ask me. And it was so great to see it on live TV, you know, because we don't get to see it on TV that often. There was a lot of backlash about that song. But what I liked with you guys is that you power through everything. Like, you stand by your art. what did you think about, you know, the responses that came after that video came out? How do you feel? You've had time now to kind of...
I mean, mara kwanza sitataja anyone or anything. Ilikuwa irritated because mi ni ule mse as in nichemka sana. But mazi sai, as in anything, kama tuli survive nishike, hakuna kitu tuli survive.
Exactly.
Na pia kama msani, I mean, express yourself however you feel within whatever constraints you're given. I mean, express.
Mm.
sikubali mtu akufinyilia ama akupull back. Sawa, you do you, be you. Teamwork, dreamworks, nini, sawa, do you, be you.
Be you, absolutely.
Ujui, iyo ngoma ni awa mafans, awa.
Awa Melody.
Kuna mtu alikuwa na shida na iyo video?
Correction.
Mina changa.
The only problem, wale watu walikuwa na shida na iyo wimbo, ni wale walikuwa mejibleach. Wale alikuwa mepaka cake soap. Wale wamejaribu kuwa makongolese kitu wa kini. Hawa peke yao.
Kila mtu akona melanin kwa mwili yake waze.
Like, the song is just dedicated to all, like, all of us. Like, all. First of all, mademu wetu wangu wameshika rangi sana. Tunawapenda sana vile mko. Now this song is dedicated to you, man. Everybody's got a little bit of melanin. Na celebrate tu mwili nini skin yako vile iko, no matter how, yeah. Si ndio?
Yeah. Eh, ala joy ana melanin.
Hey, kila mtu actually melanin. Wait, let's get educated here. Pia melanin si ati ni the dark, see the dark pigment your skin. The
melanin.
The melanin. And also mtu jua melanin ni kitu na inasaidia sana kwa kusaidia na mambo na jua hivi extra violet rays from the sun, you know.
Hey Buddha.
Tough one.
You don't say.
All right, so there's a tweet you guys sent out that you said 2018 is going to be a keep it real type of year. You said you're not afraid to lose fans along the way and gain new fans along the way, and some people just took that part of you're not afraid to lose fans and were like, what do you mean you don't want us as your fans anymore? What's going on?
No, I would like over the past few months, we've been our fans have been very sensitive to our comments. Now, what we talk about, like, I would like to tell you guys, it's fun, it's art. Let's not be catching feelings all the time. We understand your concern as in your enu, but yo, man, it's a year of keeping it real. Some people, mnajua vile iko, most of us here cannot even express themselves because unafikiria kukua dope, unafikiria being dope is being like someone else. No, it's just that most of us don't express ourselves fully. Kama unataka kudansa, uwezi dance fully. Kama unataka kuimba, uwezi imba fully. Ama if you want to express any opinion, hata kwa government or anything, you can't express because uko suppressed. So it's a matter of just internalizing yourself. Unajiangalia ndani kwa ndani, unasema to keep it real. If you don't like something, you don't like
philosophy yako.
Yes.
No, the philosophy, believe in it, man. Live your life.
Live your life, man.
Do you.
Lakini yo, no drug abuse, please.
No drugs, no shisha. What you got there? What you got going on there?